everyone, and welcome back to Sanctum 2. We are now starting the
reporting
final
in
level of the first area. We have unlocked perks. Oh my freaking god, sorry, give me a second. Sorry about that, my cat decided that now was the perfect time to run back and forth across the house. So, we've unlocked perks from the last event, and let's see. I kind of want to switch back to those regular towers. I feel like they did a lot more. And I've only got the one secondary weapon. Okay. Alright, so let's see what we gotta do this time.
Up and at 'em.
Here to this far end. Plus 150 to build one type, and this one here. Okay, so let's build this one here. Yeah, I really gotta remember to not stand directly where the tower's gonna land. And then this one we can put right here.
This'll do it.
Okay, so I think now we start the wave.
Okay, get ready.
Thank you.
this is gonna get him. Killing off vermin, one tower at a time.
We're not wasting this book, because they're all going to come from that other end. So what we want to do... Boom. Now I got to go all the way around the other way.
This is gonna get him. Clear for now. seems to be all of them.
Got to put that one back. Whew.
I can't build there. This'll do it. This is gonna get him. Killing off vermin, one tower at a time. This is gonna get him. Okay, get ready. Ugh. I can't build there. I'm all set. Here we go.
Try this again. Okay.
Reporting in.
Do heal core or unstable core. I'm gonna go with Gold Core. I feel like that's a better number to have for this one.
Vermin, one tower at a time.
Well, I just killed one of them. Whoops. Those guys are totally gonna die. And so are those guys.
This is gonna get him. This will do it.
These guys. Does not look like it. It looks like my only choice is to drop something on their heads.
Killing off vermin, one tower at a time. Not enough tower bases.
Give her a go.
Okay, get ready. Clear for now. This will do it. This is gonna get him.
Okay. So that forces them into that gap.
Killing off vermin. One tower at a time. This will do it.
exactly know how these are supposed to work.
This is gonna get him. Killing off vermin, one tower at a time.
Actually, you guys, I want set the most health. Because that's kind of your thing, you're the heavy hitters. I want you hitting the things that are... still got 11 pylons. Here's what we can do. We can head over here.
This is gonna get him. This is gonna get him.
Upgrading these.
Killing off vermin, one tower at a time. Here they come.
Shit!
Come on!
Okay, they're all upgraded to level 2 for those. Okay,
can't build there.
Because that would really suck. min, which increases weak spot damage by 45%. Hip fire increases weapon damage by 45%. Continue. Now, why does it say we only got 63% done on this? Because did all four levels. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode. See you guys next time. Bye!